Welcome to the Advice Barn. I'm here with Kelsey Mosby. Kelsey, you're a versatility horse trainer and competitor. How would you give someone advice about how to select a horse that would fit into these versatility programs and how to get some of the background and training and experience that they may need?
Okay, well, I would start off with, if you are a novice rider, go ahead and get a horse that's maybe been there and done that and okay. that you can learn on. And if you do know a little more about it, I really like a horse that has some cow breeding to it, that's feely and that's looking for kind of a ratey spot. Is how I would pick a prospect. Mm-hmm. And three, I really would recommend the Stock Horse of Texas if you're looking for somewhere to go learn and to show and kind of see your progression. They have clinics before their shows, which I think is great for okay. people that are starting out, because it kind of gives them some direction and things to work on and yes. people helping them. And then you can go show the next day and really see where you're going with that.
Okay. So what I hear you saying is get an experienced horse if you don't know anything about it and let the horse help you learn?
That's exactly right. That's
okay,
exactly
and then right. if you want to take a greener horse and you know a little more about it, then you can go into the program like the Stock Horse of Texas and let other people help you learn
exactly.
how to do these things.
Which that works for both a green horse and if you're new to it and have a horse that knows his job already, you can do both ways. Go try the shot out.
Okay, that's a great tip, Kelsey. For more information, go to theadvicebarn.com.